Well, we watched a really solid starting pitching performance, kept the opposition at bay, and as a result, he's our Topps player of the game.
When you go out there and punch out 11 hitters and you put your team in a great position to win a ball game, you deserve all of the recognition that comes your way.
Fans are final line.